Well, hello everybody. Here's how you would use a cable release on a Bronica SQ. Here's a cable release, as you can see here. And of course this, you know, allows the camera to be more stable. Very useful at slow shutter speed. So you would push this in here. And we could then fire and it would work that way. Hope it's useful.